High ping, according to Sean. But,
shout out now.
It's worth it anyway.
Yeah, I'm glad I transitioned from.
Because it's so good anyway. Code Sykkuno, guys. They have servers.
I actually like
do VPN things.
I was thinking, like, yeah, Lily plays a Yvonne can wall garage.
Thanks, Sean.
Yeah. You want to greet it?
Oh, or, God.
So if Yvonne walls all right, garage, well, they're gonna be stuck in spawn spamming it, you know? And we
no one reading
in
game?
That time.
Yeah. And then you,
I guess
you
they're asking if we're ready. Are we? We're all ready?
Ready.
I think so.
Ready. Is Lily here?
All right. Guys, I just want to say if we lose this, it's pretty much what we all thought was going to happen, and nobody will feel bad, right?
Yeah. But if we win, it'll be a nice little plus.
Yep.
Okay, so I think we're attacking.
No. There we go.
Yeah. If we lose, me and Danny will take an extra shot tonight.
Oh,
I want you guys to know everything I typed is a fucking lie. He's not getting the orb.
If we win, we'll also do it.
Dude, we'll try, guys, but if I'm completely honest, I doubt we're going to be able to win this.
You only say he's kidding because
they're probably the best team.
It.
I mean, everybody knows Pokey's absolutely correct at this game. So
where are they going to run out?
We'll give it a good
Where's the best spot for us to knife from?
We'll see what happens. Site.
Probably garage.
Because we rush and plant.
Oh. We'll just play the same character.
Heaven, for sure. The one with Heaven.
All right.
No?
Cobra, thanks for the sub.
Cause do we want to punt the Bob? The bomb against a wall, right?
Bob is box, I think.
Oh wait, actually.
No, and then I can sneak up there somehow.
All right, guys, we're gonna give it our best shots, but very likely we're not gonna.
Wait. I don't know if we
want
to have it. Now I think about it.
It's possible. I mean, and it's possible to win.
Then
it's just
you can go into
the chances
of
us winning are not necessarily the highest. No.
How about the knife round?
Fuck it.
Okay. There we go.
Maybe I'll run through B, and then you guys just go A.
It's gonna be a game. We'll see how it goes.
Walk A.
Yeah, you guys walk A, because they can hear everything, right? They're gonna come from mid, probably.
Don't we want to run A, and then you plant C?
Ooh, Cobra, thanks for the sub.
By the way, we're trying to plant A.
Oh, right.
And Carrot, thanks for the sub also.
Foolish, Sean.
Or we just all walk A. That probably works, too.
So they want to just go A. Don't buy anything. Knife round.
Forgot. We could plant too.
Yeah, that's what we're thinking.
Lil, you want to give me the bomb?
Yeah, I think we rush a site, plant, and then we cringe in corners and lunge out at them.
Yeah.
And
so
where,
you guys
which
all go
site?
A. I'm gonna try to sneak up to
A. Seems pretty good for it, I think.
Okay.
Walk A. Okay.
I feel like A seems pretty good for that plan.
We're
just because we can plant it, and there's a lot of boxes to hide behind.
Do I love the sword?
I watched a guide on 1.5 times speed.
Okay.
Okay.
Did you absorb it all?
Lily
movie recapped it.
Mm.
Right, everyone
a guide on. She just watched a YouTube tutorial.
Oh shit, they're long.
I know.
They're long. Rush them, rush them. We gotta get the plants off before it's too late.
Because
They're all gonna group up. All right, begin the plants. Begin the plants.
Lily, run. Go long. Go long.
I'm running. I'm running.
Oh
there's
God, Yvonne's going.
Me.
Oh,
three people behind me.
Yvonne,
there's
how much damage?
I did 50.
50.
One slice. Oh
God, slice.
One
Wait, guys,
slice.
Watch
one
behind
slice.
You. They're all coming from. They're defusing.
Oh, they're defusing.
I'm gonna go from heaven.
Hey, Jesus, dismiss.
Oh God.
Oh.
Oh God. Oh my God, we're winning. Oh,
oh
my
what?
God.
What?
How did we?
Do we win?
Wait, what did you guys do?
Wow.
We were getting wiped.
I thought we were getting wiped.
We were getting wiped.
Still, sort of. Or like, Leslie was stunlocked because she's like, oh, fuck, I dismissed, bro, fuck.
Oh, yeah, she definitely cheated, but it's okay. That was just a reaction thing.
I guess we sort of, we did it.
We did.
All right, great job, everyone.
Grab bomb somebody?
Okay.
Where do we go?
I don't know how Danny and Sean did it. It looked like we were getting wiped, but I don't know.
Do we want to walk?
Let's run it.
Okay.
Oh, I missed. Well, sort of my reflexes were too slow, if I'm honest.
Oh, there's one right here.
Nice.
I feel like I should have had a chance, but I just slow reflexes. Nothing new. I'm going One enemy remaining. Oh my god. Alright, I mean, the gun difference is gonna... Yeah, guys, the gun difference really does it.
You guys are so good.
Yeah, we took, like, no damage.
Yeah, yeah, guys, the gun difference makes it on that round. Just because we won the knife round.
Oh, hey, so their setup was Albert's. I think Albert's gonna try to push out a C almost every round.
Okay.
Celine's playing garage. Mid is probably Sage.
We're not doing terrible already, so.
I think so, because she was Pokey, there when.
So Pokey's probably like darting along, with.
Here we go.
No, no, no. Dart landed right here.
Dandel, thanks for the sub.
Maybe Pokey's might be playing B.
All right. Okay. Guys, Danny, look at the score. Danny and Sean are absolutely, like, carrying. Oh, they start mid.
Oh, I got scammed.
Wait, they have real guns?
With you?
They have a real gun.
Okay, yeah, they have, like,
mantles
and stuff.
We need to cut noise and go fast somewhere. Okay. I'm thinking garage.
Okay, let's go garage. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I agree. This thing last.
Do we know where Leslie might be? Because she doesn't have money to buy.
Okay, I think we play slow
based
on this wall here.
The angle of the wall previous shots, I guess they're
someone
on the
needs to go
side.
Long. I think Albert might be in cubby again. Go like late long though, I think.
Okay, I can smoke window if you guys aren't going.
The wall's breaking.
Oh. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Let's watch A for a flank outside.
Someone's window.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and watch A because they probably will flank around.
132 Phoenix.
Never mind. Everyone's dying.
Where was he?
I kind of want to watch for this, but
yeah, he's healing on that.
He's healing behind that.
Yeah.
Oh. Two there.
Oh god, everyone's dying. Yeah, we're I'm coming. I'll just.
119.
Spike
down. Well, there's no way we pull this off, guys. Maybe if I get a. Oh. Okay. Wait for it. I'm so dead. Yeah, we're for sure dead, guys. There's no way we're getting out of that one.
Yeah.
Okay, right, you know, they had the better guns, right?
Now we have guns.
Let's think. Do we op here?
I think when we do split,
I think we go Sean Phantom comes here, maybe.
Sykkuno,
we gotta play it a little. Okay. We have zero kills, so.
Sykkuno can try to catch the lurk. Because what's gonna happen is I think Albert's gonna try to flank every single round, and then Sykkuno can catch him.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. No one came out of A, though.
Oh, if we go A, Albert will always flank from C.
No, someone grabs Orb A. Wait, are you guys going A?
He flanks from C.
I'm gonna kill this dart first.
Is it darts A? Let's kind of just wait over here, maybe. All right.
Oh, so two on A?
Nobody watches here. Yeah. We're waiting for the flank.
Let's go C. Yeah. He's pushed out. Yeah,
I
kind of
missed a lot. Yeah, you really predicted his move there.
That's the Hannah's the garage player, or did he wall?
He pretty much just predicted his move.
Oh no, she was short.
So Hannah was short, yeah.
Got it. This down right there.
Nice, Sean.
Right, I'm watching long.
I'm coming.
Oh, we're not doing too bad,
Silva
guys.
Silva was A player.
Okay.
All right. Danny completely predicted his move. He's kind of crazy.
That
got us a free kill. We're watching long with our robot. I mean, we only have one kill. We're getting carried here, but
she's probably just like short.
It's fine. We save guns too.
Yeah, this is really good.
Yeah, we save four guns. It's pretty good. Leslie's unplugging his computer. all right. There we go.
I feel like she's heavy. Anything? Unsure though. Could be B.
I'm watching A. I don't see anything.
I will flick to wherever she is.
Oh, we saved a lot of guns, so that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, I think Albert's gonna do that at least one more time before he realizes we're onto him, and then he's gonna stay on site. And then at that point, that's when we rush C, and he's playing on site.
We definitely listen to Danny, because Danny's played League of Legends against him for years.
You can
change personality.
Because I've got a genius plan. I'm going to put that right there, and he's going to see it and not expect me to be here. He's going to be like, haha, I got his little robot, and then walk through it thinking it's watching for the flank. What he doesn't realize is I'm actually watching for the flank. But he's
going to
see the robot, and then, they pushed out a garage like maniacs.
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Didn't expect that. Okay, they're going. They're just charging us like maniacs.
Nice.
Okay. Let's go see.
Spawn.
All right.
Reloading. She's tagged.
Well, hit her 121.
Nice.
Take it A.
Run A.
Oh yeah, let's go A.
Oh, she's there. Wait,
there's... Yeah, you guys just run it. You guys can run it.
Yeah, there's two of us. What's he gonna do? Kill both of us? Numbers.
Okay. Nope. Good trap.
All right, that'll watch our flank.
Only volume. Oh,
I don't know. CT. Which time we have?
I think you can just plant it. I'll watch CT. Oh, you got the wall.
Nice. Go for plant.
Careful, Heaven. He has ult, okay. Yvonne's heal. He has a trap behind Yvonne, okay?
If I push E here, I'll still teleport, right?
So you only have to watch it
for sure. One of these works. He has CT by ice. I think.
Yeah, he's there. Jokes watch her flash. You're dead.
Nice.
He can't defuse.
He can't defuse it.
Just play off down there.
Just keep waiting. He won't
even. That's his ult wore off.
Yeah, his ult wore off, so he couldn't get the defuse.
Wait, I don't think he has time to defuse it.
Yep, it's probably over. I think we can just leave.
Nice.
Oh god, we did it.
What the fuck?
That was slick.
Oh god, the teleport.
That was actually amazing.
Yeah, you know, I planned for it when you said he had ult, so.
I'm sorry, Lily. I was too bad. I couldn't trade you.
We did it, guys. Right. We did it. I can buy for someone. I have like.
Wait, I want to show you something really quick. This smoke right here. If they dart, you can basically walk from there to there.
We're doing
you wait from the
pretty
ground
good.
Warp,
I mean, I.
Them.
Oh. Anyone need a purchase? I have 8,700.
Oh.
Hey, you can buy for me.
Yep. Yeah. Anybody.
Hmm.
All right, not doing too bad, guys.
Okay, dart.
So my guess is since they're kind of in a bad spot, it's 4-1. They're very likely going to revert to their old habits.
Careful.
Which means he's likely going to push out of... Put that there. My guess is they're going to push out of C again.
They play a little slow. Let's wait for the wall to drop.
Yeah, I'm seeing if they push out of C.
I think maybe. I'll make like, I shot. What do you guys need to come with us? One make noise. See.
You see.
I got it.
Misses.
Oh, that's fucking good. Let's go.
Let's see if someone flanks. If one of our teammates dies, we just push it. But I'm gonna wait for a flank just in case.
Our flank.
Yep. I'm watching all the way spawn if anyone goes around.
After Lily's ult, eyeball.
Okay. I have heaven.
I have res, so I'm just gonna.
There's four. Are they all pushing together? I think I should just go. I feel like if there was a flanker, he'd be here by now.
Yeah, I'm watching the drop.
Let's flank them pushing.
One drop, then you.
Oh my god, Sean is absolutely destroying them. Okay, last one's Pokey.
Last one CT.
I think I hear her.
Saving again? Alright, run everybody.
Run.
Yeah, I'm looking.
I'm gonna die.
God.
Dude, nice job.
Fuck yeah, mate.
Oh, I thought she'd be there. No, it was close.
Lily, where are you putting your turrets?
You know, according to the guide.
We're doing pretty well.
I just wanted to.
5-1. I don't know what's happening. I thought we'd get absolutely collapsed, but.
Oh, okay, I actually like that.
Honestly, Sean and Danny are carrying so hard right now.
Oh, okay. Where am I supposed to
come up?
No, I'm saying that.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
I have a res in case.
She did say it was around her bedtime, guys. She did say it was around her bedtime. I think we just have the sleepiness advantage, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I agree.
Look, this plan's going to work, guys. I'm telling you.
Yo, let's go B. I guarantee you they're here? 5-man C or A. No one 5-man B.
All right. If they push out of C, I'll get them.
Yeah, let's take the site.
Okay. You want me to smoke or no? I can smoke left link, okay?
Yeah, when everybody's a bit closer.
One guy's flanking.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, fuck. That one's over there. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Yo, I'm gonna wrap around them.
Yeah, grudge.
Okay.
Sorry.
Just wait.
No, that wasn't your fault.
Oh, wait. They got the spike down.
They were all there.
Okay, can you walk your spawn, actually, to get the bomb?
Yeah, I can kind of loop around. I'm just afraid of...
Let's fight them, Sykkuno.
Just afraid of...
And they might be in spawn. Second, they might be in the spawn. Yeah, they might be in here.
Nobody?
You will not
Versus wall. They're reviving. Probably half for eco and half for... Oh, they're pretty much right on it. I can hear them on the other side of the...
Oh my god!
Danny is insane!
Why would Danny?
Also help Danny.
I can't really,
What
the? Who is this guy?
Oh
god! He just lunged out of the box!
Oh.
Alright, we weren't ready for that one, guys. Yeah, we didn't have much time, so we had to kind of...
Fight?
Yeah.
No.
Sorry.
Okay, was not ready for that. They just lunged out of the box like a wacko. I'm gonna go Phantom.
I'm actually gonna own them if they do that again.
Maybe we just go...
Does anyone want to swing?
Okay, we almost have ult. No point buying the op right now.
Okay. Yo, let me. I'll suck so he can't.
Alright, here we go.
Grab bomb.
Bill, you can give it to me. And you watch flank, okay?
Alright.
Okay. And when we take site, just come run onto site with us.
I'll peek long. Or Y. He's on top of the box.
He's left side.
Could just walk in.
Let's go.
Oh.
Can we maul or anything?
I slowed.
Oh god, that hurts.
Yes, reload. Fuck me, I'm gonna die. Plant bomb. Oh, do you plant bomb? Oh, very nice.
I'm watching C.
Yeah, I'm watching.
It's CT, Silva.
You have bomb.
I'm playing for long.
Okay.
Rush.
I don't think anyone's coming from C.
Yeah, I don't think no one's playing.
I hit her a little bit.
Come in.
I got some damage on that. Oh, Jesus.
Come in.
There's one left.
Come into my house.
Come into my house.
Oh, my gosh.
Nice.
Lily.
Nice. Let's go.
You did it, Lily.
Oh, guys.
Oh, God. Wait, guys. Guys, I don't want to, like, speak too... Is our team actually good? I mean...
Yo, we're cracked.
I actually think that we work really well together.
Yeah, what's happening? I mean,
we just have good synergy. I don't know what to think.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I have zero expectations.
Yeah,
so
me too.
I am surprised.
I am very pleasantly surprised.
I am so pleasantly surprised.
Yes. Even if we lose, I feel like we did way better than any.
Right? Like, my expectations were
Shonky
so
comes
bad.
Okay.
Give me a sec.
Alright. I'm just gonna say, me, Lily, and Yvonne on the same team, we all thought it was...
Oh, she's so low.
Nice. They're all pushing out of C.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
wasn't ready for that one.
Oh,
Yvonne?
Go C.
Yvonne?
Oh, my God. I mean,
Sage is A.
She's insane.
Okay, I'm going.
What the fuck?
Okay.
There's fire. Nobody told me there's fire.
I don't know what's happening, guys. We're kind of...
I said there's...
Oh, no, I don't. Sorry, I lied. No heal.
I don't know...
I thought we were gonna get destroyed.
Like the three of us on a team. I thought we were just gonna get
Silva
collapsed.
Should be low.
But
I got this.
Okay.
Yvonne, you could pick off me.
The pessimism, guys. I mean, we're the lowest ranked. So what am I supposed to think?
Okay.
Like you get low ranked players against high ranked players. I think it's pretty fair to be like, you probably aren't gonna do too great.
Nice job, Sean.
What the heck? How are
we winning? What?
I don't know.
Don't really know. I guess.
If we get play again.
Anyone need a purchase? I guess we're all pretty
wealthy. We're all capping.
All capped. Bomb.
Okay, it's nice to know that they do sometimes peek mid though.
Here we go.
Like randomly double swinging.
I give you bomb, Yvonne, or I'll leave bomb right here. Anyone can take it.
I don't even need
if you
buy this, but I'll buy.
Anna keeps swapping.
Something I can sort of spray with.
I think it's like what the fuck?
I think
it is gun.
I don't know. Close range op and a long range op. Here, maybe. Sometimes they're up here. I don't want to get peeked from garage pushers.
Nice. Yo, let's take that.
Oh my god, they got a pick.
Remember, Albert's probably gonna flank, okay, so you know?
Yep. Well, let me set up a robot and we should be good.
Oh, fuck. I was going too fast. Sorry.
I think we can still go for this.
Where was she? Oh, she's in the corner. 35 on her.
Holy
oh god.
Shit. Oh, guys. He got destroyed.
Hey, no,
oh, yeah, I got it. Don't worry. I'll just,
I hear you.
Oh. Well, now
someone...
I'm,
That's her last shock dart. No more Pikachu.
Yeah. Oh, there's someone there.
Oh, God. Guys, I'm so dead.
You
got it.
You could get Leslie.
Where? Where?
That's from left.
Guys,
fuck,
I'm extremely dead. I'm extremely dead.
Yeah, right. No, I think she's here.
Oh.
Huh? And same
thing. Guys, it was over. We got double pushed at the same time.
Oh, there.
Literally no surviving that one. I mean, there's so many of them, and they knew exactly where we were, so.
Yeah, not bad.
Yo, Albert's starting to play really far back, so I think we can just try to take it.
Okay, I like that. The same way we played before.
All right. We've never done this before. Yeah, I'll just peek him, because we've never done this before. Don't think they'll be ready.
He played left side back.
He played right side last round, though, behind the main box.
All right.
I think I'll take garage.
Yeah, left side, I remember. Oh, he's on the right side this time.
I told you right side.
Oh, I thought he was left side behind the... that's fine, it's fine. So they're probably going to be ready for this now. Oh.
They're going to start pushing out of A. Let's do this.
Okay, cool. Here we go. Oh, you guys...
One more, push. 114 Phoenix.
Nice.
You guys gotta keep going. One might be flanking from A. If Vaughn can plant and rest.
Okay, this is good. Yeah, Sykkuno, watch this CT.
We have turf or flank.
Okay. And I'm gonna.
Flank.
One's flank. Vaughn, hide with Lily. Yeah, that's good. Just
they broke my teleporter. Together. Yeah, there's one flank.
Oh, nice. That's fine. You don't shoot dart. Nice shot.
Jesus.
Garage.
Yeah.
One enemy. Nice. Last is garage.
Or CT.
You guys can swing off of one.
I'm watching CT.
100% garage. We saw him cross.
Oh, 78.
Nice. Let's go.
Oh my god, Lily, you did it. My op, please.
You guys are actually so good.
My op, please. Oh god.
I'm sorry.
No, I meant I thought I was going to die.
Okay, that was my bad, dying so early.
No, we're not doing too bad sometimes, guys. I don't really know how we're doing it, but we're doing pretty all right.
Where do you want to ult, Sean?
Wait, it's 8-3?
They kind of get fucked on heaven.
Okay, I'm done.
I guess it is Pokey's bedtime. Wait, no, she's tough. Pokey's doing amazing,
start somewhere else, or you want to just go A?
I have res.
I think we could peek C again. And see what
this is
kind of
weird, guys. We're like the lowest ranked team.
I don't think we go fast ever.
But I guess our teamwork is somehow like working. Let's see.
Albert's playing close. Yeah, I think he only has a deagle.
Okay,
I'm coming in. I'm down for you to wall it.
Now, if I were to push out of the garage,
I sprayed Brim through smoke. I'm really unsure with like where they are.
Right. Sounds like we're committed to A. So let's.
I guess one here.
Let's do that.
Well, they kind of know we're here, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're pretty much committed at this point.
You guys go with Danny 1 sec. I'm the wall.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, we're slow.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they know for sure now. Oh,
it's Molly.
Double slow.
It's a cancel for sure.
They're flanking. Okay.
Ooh, nice. Take a seat.
They double flanked and we got it.
Yeah.
Jesus. All right, I'm gonna try a weird cheese level strategy here.
Yeah. Someone can late lurk.
All right.
Yeah, I don't have any shit to go down.
I'll smoke CT.
Okay.
We might get someone here. We might not.
Playing for long.
Okay. I'm thinking they might kind of cheese lurk around the back.
Okay, no meme. I can hold
CT. Hear that? You can't shoot through that wall, can you?
One's garage for sure.
One's CT.
What? That should not have worked. All right, we got one. If we had a different gun, we could have gotten two. But that was pretty clean, guys. That was pretty clean looking.
Oh, wait,
that should not have worked. All right.
Nice.
Oh my!
Nice. Holy shit!
Let's go.
Guys, are we?
Good run.
Team Lily so actually kind of cracked, or?
What? I don't know.
Danny, that was actually so smart that you sprayed for me.
I don't even know what's happening, guys.
Wait, we don't buy knife, right?
All right. So basically. We see where they show up. They're for sure going to be moving in a ball. So I think we just see where they show up. We all just rotate straight there.
No. Wait, Yeah, so I'm gonna stand here.
Oh, I'll Lily.
Yeah, Lily, refund.
Yeah, yeah.
Lily, sell everything.
Actually, I have an idea.
Lily, stay there. Stay there.
They
stay,
can't
stay.
Shoot us, right? So we just walk up and we'll get in.
He's at my ping right here.
I think KDA wise, I'm not doing very good, but Danny and Sean are doing amazing.
Yeah, you can spot the cross.
You just want to see if they're there or not.
Okay. It's not B. It's C. It's C.
It's C. Okay, Sykkuno's got the wrap.
It's C. I'm behind him.
I'm coming.
Alright, just let him have it. Let him have it. We gotta. Sean, you're. Oh God, he's dead. He's dead. I saw him get swarmed down. Oh God.
Oh God. Oh God. What do we do?
Leslie, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Leslie's right in front of us.
3, 2, 1. Everybody, rush. Go.
Rush him. Rush him. Lily behind you.
I got him.
Oh God. This is
one hit. Green is one hit.
Get him, Yvonne. Get him.
Let's go. Let's go.
Wait, what? We won?
Yo,
oh my God, we did it! Hey guys.
Holy shit! Oh my God.
Good shit. Good shit.
We're actually, I mean, we had no expectations, guys. I thought we were gonna get absolutely destroyed.
Okay,
but
I think it's Lily A, me and Sean B, Sykkuno C, and Yvonne Walls Garage.
All right, sounds good.
Thoughts?
But yeah, I like that.
And I'm gonna like float, like can guess where they're going.
Wait, sorry, I'm going garage.
You're garage. You can just do the wall.
Prevent the one tap, and that's it.
I'm late. I'm late.
Might want someone garage, I think.
Yeah, I'm going. Yeah, so Yvonne, you're gonna wall, and then if they play fast, you just need to slow long for Sykkuno.
Oh God, I switched targets. A lot of them see they have a marshal.
Can you slow them?
Yeah, I slowed.
All right, we did a lot of damage. Leslie probably healed it up though. Uh-huh. It's because I switched targets to the Phoenix. Not the best move.
Hey, wall garage.
78.
Oh, they might have it. Oh, that was a lot of damage done. It's 2v2. If they don't push Yvonne right now, she's got a good chance.
They just started planting.
They're planting. It's walled off.
Yvonne's at 80.
Lily!
Play together.
The last one's pokey. They didn't get the plant off yet, right? You could just wait for the plant. Wait, behind? She's crazy.
I dinked.
It was a good try, guys. I don't think anyone expected her back there.
Oh, she actually one tapped me. I actually didn't think she would check behind her.
Yeah, I got one tap too.
Yeah, I didn't think she'd go all the way around the back.
I didn't know she was there.
Okay.
Not only any of us knew she was there.
Yeah, I think we all expected her to be on C.
Is she hella alert? If she waited for or maybe she came up mid.
I've got what a kids call a Pipiga brain plan.
Through garage?
So
I got darted.
Did they force there? Oh, I got garage.
Now this
on.
Could be absolute genius or absolute low IQ. But if they push C against
this
will work great.
Okay.
Yeah, if they push C. Sean, can you shoot that before it gets close to me? Okay, perfect, perfect. Oh.
I'm gonna smoke you.
Okay. We're fine. Everything's fine. Just.
Oh, we gotta help.
Danny.
Okay, they definitely know I'm here.
Oh my God.
Wait, is Jack here?
Danny.
Hey, Jack, hope you're feeling better, Jack.
Oh my God.
The middle of the tournament thing, but hope you're doing great. It's been so long since we've played. I wish I was in LA so I could have hung out with you. But next time for certain. Are we winning? Okay.
Sure.
Guess we just played safe, right?
They heard that.
There might be guarding guns. One enemy
remaining. Oh,
nice.
Oh my God. Spike
down A. She's a Spectre.
Looks like it's, Spikes A.
It's here, okay.
Let's do this.
A bunch of play slow.
Oh, I see why Toast likes the judge on this character. You always have a long range gun with your Q, and the judge is super good close range.
It's gonna go now. If she fights you guys, it's good, because she can't pump bomb.
Nah,
keep it. 26.
All right. We just walk up.
Nice, good shit.
Oh my God.
I mean, we might be a good team, guys.
Good ego.
I don't know, I mean,
thanks for the fucking carry.
We've done better than I ever thought we were gonna do, if I'm honest with you. If I sell this, I can buy for someone if they. Oh, okay, never mind. We're all good.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, I don't know what it is. Our ranks are low. I mean, I'm bronze. Lily's bronze. Yvonne is... She's above bronze.
Both of you can't be playing
but
bronze.
I mean, we don't have any immortals on our
team.
Yeah,
so I think the idea is Yvonne walls
two bronze
and
players.
Rush C, you can just slow long.
I didn't think we'd do that well. Like, I thought we'd put up a fight and probably die.
Oh. I'm going hippie. They're droning.
Yeah, could you watch C? And then...
Yeah.
Here we go.
Slowing.
You want me to smoke
C? I'm gonna go C.
I'm smoking P, guys.
This. Okay, yeah. That's perfect. I'll set up a little trap.
Dart fail.
I'm not pushing yet.
Alright, I'm not gonna push at all. I'm just gonna use the teleport. Okay, they have
I got killed through smoke.
Okay, yeah, didn't see that one coming.
74
Phoenix. No, I really didn't. I really didn't. I mean, he was just spamming martial shots too.
Yeah.
All right, guys. I actually didn't see it coming. Spamming martial shots through the smoke—that rarely ever works. Okay. Starting to lose patience.
They're contained there, right?
Yeah. Are they hoping that we? I got C pretty much locked down for long.
Yeah, they should still be there.
Wait, see, go see, go see, guys, go see.
Oh, guys.
Go see, go see.
Oh.
Oh God, not two of them. I got one shot at 90. That was as good as it gets, considering how bad that situation was for us.
Nice. Last
I'm
one's
just saying,
C-long.
That was could as go good though. As it gets, considering the situation. So.
We hear
C-long. C-long.
Yep. C-long.
Oh. You can.
Lily's got it. Lily's got it.
You got it. Yeah.
She can't plant. Oh, you did it, Lily! Oh Jesus! Oh my God, Lily! You did it!
Holy shit!
Oh my God, Lily!
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh,
let's go!
Jesus.
Let's go! Let's go!
All right. Guys, we could win this right now. I mean,
light by this
I can't believe it. Our team has the most bronze players, and we're somehow like doing pretty good. I don't know. Okay, I didn't
think
we'd do this well.
Go fast somewhere.
Like, I didn't even think we were gonna win, guys. I think we were gonna win.
I'm not gonna play mid. I'm actually gonna play
mid. I got you. Yeah.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Hit it with that.
I think I heard short.
Eh?
So, like a small footstep.
Okay. I can rotate.
No. I think just stay.
Stay.
They're here.
Yeah, they might try something trick. Are they just hard pushing?
Yeah, it's gonna be hard push, I think.
All right, they're just hard pushing A. They're on it.
They push so fast.
Yeah, they pushed really, really fast.
It's really fast.
This op is probably not gonna help me too much anymore.
Oh my God.
Yeah, they got one.
Oh, fuck
I feel life. Like it's so hard to do heaven.
One sounds hell.
You guys both go CT. You guys both go CT.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, careful.
I
missed. She jiggled back to the left. Alright. I'm just gonna say that's a really bad spot for the op to be, but it's the only gun I had, so. Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna.
I mean, it's 12-5, guys. We still got a solid shot.
Yeah, let's all save around.
Is anyone else broke? Yeah, I mean, same.
Can you light armor and buy me a martial shot?
I think we just. Let's just go cheese it.
Request martial real quick. Yeah, I got it.
Right here, we just cheese it.
Bonne chance, mes amis.
Alright. This is probably not gonna work, but.
I tagged a box once.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna smoke for you. Sykkuno.
Yep. I don't think, I didn't see them pushing. I just
saw breaking garage wall. They just broke garage wall.
That's a good spot.
They're grabbing orb long C.
Yo, careful garage, Sykkuno.
They didn't fully break it.
Alright.
Okay.
They only broke like one piece. They can't get it.
I'm gonna just peek this. Another one here. I might be going A. They're A.
A.
Alright. Let's grab that stuff back. The problem is, that was our whole plan, so... With a shorty, we're not gonna be able to do too much.
Nice.
But,
luckily,
Chamber has a second gun that he always has. So, we can still do something. I think they're hard rushing A from... They're hard rushing A from long. I think I was unmuted.
Lily, I heal you.
That's awkward. Okay. You will not kill my... Oh, all right, they got us, guys. We got one shot, but You know, this Ooh, against a Vandal, not the closest, not the closest fight there.
Fuck! 93 seconds talking. Left.
Oh, they're low on time, though.
Yeah.
Where are they going? They might be going to B. Oh my god.
Just stay with Danny.
Okay. Yeah. You've got ults also, if you...
They have to be going C.
They have to be going C. Yeah, I say Yvonne, just go, and then... See if you can just get them while they're planting. They gotta be like on edge, right? Last one! They got it, they got it. Yvonne's got it.
Oh fuck.
Revive! Oh god!
Fuck.
It's okay, shit. Sean's got it!
Oh my god!
Good shit!
Wait, guys, are we...
I realized that entire
winning?
Time I was not talking. I was just
How the fuck
focused.
Are we winning?
How are we winning, guys?
Holy fuck!
Good round!
Good shit, everybody!
I can't believe we're winning, guys.
Confused!
Guys, we won every game today.
We're the fucking best.
What?
I thought it was over.
Lily's pleasantly surprised.
I'm so pleasant.
Honestly, this is already two more wins than I thought we were gonna get.
I don't know.
Is this like staged or something? What's
yeah? What's the deal? Whose birthday
is
it?
Yeah, what's happening, Lily? You paying them off or something?
No.
Oh, Lily, you got an interview?
We won.
Oh yeah, she does.
Yeah, I can do it if I don't have to use cam.
Yeah, you should do it. You should do it.
Yeah, you should do it.
Yeah, Lily, the Captain Lily. I can't believe we just won.
Production here to grab your post-game interview, Lily.
I can't believe it, guys. We won every single game. I thought we were... I mean, for sure we were the underdogs. We have the most bronze players. We don't have any immortal players.
Okay.
I really did not think we were gonna do like well. I don't know. It must be like some kind of weird teamwork thing. Oh, good job, everyone. Good job. All right. Let's go watch the interview real quick, with Lily. Okay. I can't believe we won. I'm absolutely shocked.
Yo, really good work.
We can...
Good work, everyone.
Yeah, good work, guys. We won.
Dude, you guys are smurfing.
I don't really know how, but...
Moments.
I mean... Did somehow win. Alright. Igna, thanks for the sub, and Zai. Alright. Hold on, guys. It's blasting some ads right now, so it's gonna be a minute. I mean, I didn't even do anything that round. I got bottom frag everything. So.
Looked really organized, and it's good to see a team that does look like that, because it's replicable. It's something that you
they
can
say
bring
we look organized
to every single map, and so far we've seen that be the case. And
they said we
it
look
means
organized.
That you're setting up your players in the right ways as well, generally speaking. And that is the kind of feeling that I get from what we're seeing from Lily so far.
That's
I
a new
really
one.
Love the pressure
I
that
haven't
we see on the
heard that about
in
myself in a while.
We, as mentioned, you know, Shifter
Ever.
And Shawnik are both pressing at least two sides of the map at once.
Yep.
And they're both pretty good at winning those opening kills. Mm-hmm. And if not,
holy
to,
Jesus,
that
was those were some
and
kills
they
right
pretty
there.
Pretty well off of it in the mid round call.
Yep.
So. That's
these
the
angles.
The most about
who is this? Who's
success.
Doing this?
Oh,
who's
yeah.
playing? Is
hey,
that me? Oh, that was me.
Lily,
oh, they didn't get the teleport.
The
teleport there.
The
if they got the teleport
so
before
least,
it,
they
that was a cool play we did.
At least
that was the one cool play we did the whole time. We teleported, flipped over, and then
good to start things off
kind of
here. What? Danny's
an actual
into the grand finals tomorrow.
He's just he's crazy.
Last time they faced off against Team Toast, and when we look at Team Toast, for example, Dan, we saw the opposite day pretty much.
Yeah,
that went pretty well, guys.
I think that's
we did good.
And,
I didn't
you know,
think
been,
we'd do that well.
It's been interesting to see the form of everyone. We were talking about
that. I'm going to go to the bathroom really quick, and let's watch the interview, see what Lily has to say about us. I feel like she was pleasantly surprised, but I'll be right back.
Yeah, I just noticed that knife round where it looked so good for Team Pokimane off that plant, Shifter actually jumped from the window side and then just floated down and just knifed everybody in the back for three. I didn't even notice that.
Yeah,
that was crazy.
Yeah, it's pretty dope. We've been blessed with some pretty sick knife rounds,
oh,
to
yeah.
be honest.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They've been
we've
fun.
Had a good time with those.
They've been fun. They've always been fun. I actually, like I said, I think
Every time I finish doing these tournaments so far, this is our second one here, Dan, that we've done together with offline TV, but my cheeks always hurt. So, like, they always make me smile, like wide grins from the trash talk into, like, these crazy plays that they're currently doing as well. I just like how wholesome all of this is. So it's been pretty fun for that. And speaking about trying to be wholesome for everybody, too, is also to check out the bottom here, as we have got at the bottom of the screen, to do the exclamation point donate if you can, because of course the offline TV, it's written right there, it's a charity event that we're also doing for the weekend, where you actually do have a way to donate into the Thankmas way to actually try to donate and create some shelters right now for those who need it the most. So we hope that you could support us in that. If not, hopefully at least,
hey guys, where's Lily? Where's Lily?
Do some support, give some support for those that could actually donate, so we could donate to a greater cause.
All right.
Very well said, Alex.
There we
and
go.
With that said, it is
no
time
happy Thankmas. It is a charity for Thankmas, guys, for
Let's
Jack's
go.
Thankmas thing. I think it's still going to the end of the year, so it's not over yet. I know everyone did the big thing on the 11th, but I'm pretty
hey
sure
guys,
it's still going
so
on till the
Lily, congratulations on two incredible games today. Very nice
this
job with your
looks
team
fucking
altogether.
Troll.
That is definitely
so,
a troll
so,
picture.
When I talked to Sykkuno before the first really? Match that your
what
team
I hear two?
Played.
Yeah.
Well, Lily, he was calling you out.
What do I hear two? What? Why is that happening? Huh?
I can't believe Lily thought we weren't going to win.
Can
what was
you
that?
Hear me? Hold on.
Oh, it's fine.
No,
now.
I don't know.
They
want
to hear you.
Testing one, two,
you
three. Can you hear me?
Hello, hello?
Okay, can you hear me now?
I can hear you great.
Wait, I actually
can
think,
me?
Like...
We can hear you, Lily.
Fear
not.
It really
what is happening?
Feel like we didn't like we had any spots.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the middle of moving out, so I don't...
It
I
felt like we were really cohesively, like, one Megazord.
This is such a scuffed internet.
We're kind of screwed. We haven't gotten higher than like 613 in any of our games, and I'm like, oh, okay. So
that's it was true.
Zero expectations today.
In all the scrims, we got
that
absolutely
might have been the secret sauce coming
so.
Into this then, and might I say, an excellent excuse to not have access to your computer. That makes sense.
Okay.
But it turned out your team really pulled together. You picked up two huge wins today, and
that's
I was
more than we
asking
thought.
You before this interview, was there anyone in the match you really wanted to shout out and talk about? And you said every one of your teammates did something good. So I figure, Lily, let's do this like yearbook style. Can you give me like superlatives for each of your teammates, like which they did best, each of them?
What's the superlative?
Well, Danny and Sean were
yearbook
just
style.
Off. They're telling us what to do. We're like sheep. They're hurting shit.
Yeah, pretty true. Pretty
so
true. They had all the
Sykkuno,
strategy. We
you know,
kind of just walk around
to,
and
like, try to knife
do things.
And stuff. But you know what? He's doing it. He's doing it. Yvonne,
he did knife everyone, yeah, but it worked out great.
Yeah,
who?
And Yvonne?
Who, me?
Wow,
I only got like one or two knives. One of them was on
Toast
who walked
me
into
too.
Me.
Like, wow, she's doing it too. Wow,
why did that
job,
sound
everyone?
Like an
doing
insult?
Nice work.
Yeah, she's like, yeah, my
team sounded like an insult.
You know, I mean, spoken like
what
a true team leader
Lily,
that you're able to look around and pass out these compliments, spend your time
that
not
sounded a little
rushing
like an insult,
in-game
yeah.
yourself, putting up some
yeah,
very
what?
Impressive plays, but noticing what they contributed as well. So, Lily, a fantastic team leader, someone well set up for potentially heading into the finals tomorrow. What are you going to do tonight to make sure you guys win tomorrow?
Get Danny to drink more. Let's go.
Yeah, let's get shit faced tonight.
Yeah,
oh, God.
Chill out. Enjoy yourself.
We're
going to
take an extra shot.
Lily, you got a lot of fans in chat. They love seeing you, man. They love you.
Guys, I was joking. No, no more. Well, actually, it did work.
Drink responsibly. Drink responsibly.
Right
don't
yeah.
drink underage.
Thank you so much,
drink
Lily,
responsibly.
For coming on for the interview.
It
we
did work for
you
Danny,
and
though.
Your team
I just...
tomorrow, so
it
I
did.
Hope you do rest up, chill, have a drink,
see,
whatever it takes.
You guys were, and
I'm
you
let
guys
you go
were worried.
Here, and I'm going to bring DDK and Mansilly back in
worried.
For
I
one
knew,
final
I
chat.
I knew we had it.
I need an very alcohol sponsor. I would make them bang.
Danny?
Danny? Hey, that's true. I actually know, like, all
Danny? Danny?
The it's perfect so good to talk.
I mean, he's not wrong, but.
Yeah, what's going on, guys? Hey.
All right.
God, like, seriously, I thought
chilling,
we were gonna lose
chilling.
Every game today. I was
yeah,
going
I
in.
Really did too.
Right, like on paper, our team just you know. No,
we
I mean,
were the only team with multiple bronze players.
Yeah, so I was like, huh, okay, well.
We have the lowest ranks.
That's insane. Really
yep.
nice job, guys.
Yeah, good job, everyone. Good job, we did it.
Danny, do you want me to buy you some alcohol?
No, I'm going to a party.
We already made that joke. You're going to
are
another party today?
We're actually
yeah,
going.
Yeah.
You guys are both going to a party today.
Okay, no, we
are you
don't,
serious?
We don't fix
they're trolling.
Up.
They're trolling.
Go fucking hard.
They're trolling. They did that. Yeah,
it's working though.
Don't
it's
mess
working.
With the formula, bro.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Why are you messing with
don't
it?
Don't you want to win?
It is working.
I don't want to win.
I thought you cared about the kids and whatnot.
Oh yeah, you're right. You're right, Danny. We got it. We got to go drink more for the
kids.
Yeah. Danny.
You think that they would drink for themselves, Sykkuno? Of course they're drinking for the kids.
Oh right, right. Good game today, guys. That was great. We won a lot.
I can't believe it. I am seriously so surprised. I really thought we were just gonna get steamrolled.
I thought we were getting smacked around like a dead fish.
God, I thought Sykkuno was just gonna troll. I thought Yvonne and I were just gonna feed. I thought Sean and Danny were gonna have to carry it.
Wait, why'd you throw Yvonne in there?
You gave me a half-ass compliment. You know that you were like, it sounded like, Yvonne, she normally is bad, but today she was like, okay.
I mean,
she did just say she thought you were gonna feed.
No, not feed.
I'm pretty sure you just said, and I quote, "I thought me and Yvonne were gonna feed."
You did.
You know what? I never, I believed in all of you from the very beginning. Yeah.
This bitch.
Oh. We did it, guys. We did it.
Dude, watch your language, bro.
All right. I guess we're chilling. You guys have fun at your party. It worked yesterday. I don't know. Drink a little extra. I don't know. I did.
Yeah, we'll drink extra. Drink extra.
I guess if it worked,
goodbye, everyone.
Yep. See you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
See you guys.
Goodbye.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
All right. Guys, that was pretty clean. We did a good job there. I think that's the end of the OTV charity tournament for today. I don't know if anyone's still playing games or if everyone's just going to the party. Let's see. Is anyone playing anything or... I don't even know. Let's see. What party? I don't know, guys. They're probably memeing. There's no way they can go to parties every night, right? That'd be ridiculous. There's just no way. Vlau is on Blau's on Valo. I mean, guys, we could, but don't you guys think we played enough Valo for today? I mean, do we really need to practice? Okay, we probably need to practice. We are the lowest ranked team, but GTA, I think everyone's gone to bed in GTA, right? Mr. Lang's gone. You can tell Celine took that hard because she's queued up for like 2 or 3 death matches in a row. Not trying to call anyone out or anything, just you can tell she for sure, she's a competitive player and that's why she's so good. But we could practice a little bit. I don't know. Let's see. KekW, no guys, she's a competitive player and she's very good. I think obviously everyone thought they were gonna crush us, right? Even we thought they were going to crush us. I not for a second thought we were going to win that. Wasn't too sure. We could play a little Valo to practice. I don't know. But guys, how cringe would it be if we were the only ones practicing on our team? I'm just saying. Leslie, is Leslie still playing? I'd play with Leslie. I don't even know if she's still playing, though. Is she? Guys, I'm pretty sure all our team just went to go drink and celebrate. Leslie went to sleep. Yeah, we did have to wake up early. I genuinely think a lot of people aren't used to waking up this early. And it kind of, you know what I mean? She's sick. Oh, no wonder when we were spectating her, her voice was a little, sounded like she was a little tired. All right. Well, we could do one practice match. But... Let's see. Five nights? I guess we could maybe try the five nights thing, maybe. I mean, is it a game? I want to know if it's a game you can start and stop, though. Because I don't want to start it, and then we have to stop it, like, and then we miss it. Is it like a game you can play, like, 30 minutes and then leave? Or is it something you have to play? I don't know. Let's see. It has checkpoints. I mean, we could maybe try it. I don't have any other big plans. What time's the final tomorrow? I actually don't even know the... Hold on, let me check the thing for the tournament. Okay. Where's the... Tiebreakers for the two top teams will be determined by match wins. Nice swap. Twitch chat votes for maps except Fracture. Okay, that's kind of funny. I don't know how else it works. How is the finals decided? We've already won two, so I guess we've got a pretty good shot at it, don't we? Don't we? Because we've already won two rounds. And there's only four teams. I think there's only four teams. Right? So we're pretty much... We got a solid shot here. Oh, there's five teams. Oh, there's five teams. So we have to win one more to have a good shot then. If we win one more, we're very, very likely in, I think. Right? For shoot, you reign secured. I don't know exactly how it goes, guys, but yeah, it sounds like we're doing pretty good to start. Hey guys, did everyone just dip out after that? What happened? I think everyone just dipped out after that one. Is anyone... Is it... everyone just went to the party, I think. Guys, I think everyone went to the party. Honestly, I don't blame my squad. We thought we were going to get destroyed and we'd just leave. So, this is already better than we expected. Okay, I've got a plan, guys. We'll try the Five Knights thing, because I don't think we have a full five stack. I know Blau's on. Arya might be on, I don't know. We'll try the Five Knights thing, and we'll see how it goes, and we'll probably only play it for a bit, because we do have to wake up early again tomorrow, right? For the tournament. So, since we have to wake up early again tomorrow, we'll do that. All right, give me one sec. Oh god, it's so bright. Why? All right, give me one sec. Good luck. Is it a good game, guys? It took me 10 years to download. I'm just gonna say it. Because it's like 80 gigabytes. That thing? It's like 80 gigabytes. It's kind of crazy. Oh, I was still doing virtual camera. What does that even mean? Well, whatever it is. Give me one sec, guys. All right. Here we go. 80? Yeah, guys, it took like 10 years to download because it was 80 gigabytes. All right, we're just going to do that. The tournament continues tomorrow, so we're going to be doing that tomorrow. I don't want to stay up too late tonight because obviously we got to wake up pretty early tomorrow. And we're pretty pooped out from the tournament anyway, so. All right. I think we're ready for the most part. Is it a scary game? I heard it was a scary game, but we'll see. But first we have to do something before I forget, because it's about to run out. So, all right. We have to watch this trailer for 1 minute, guys, because it's, yeah. So, oh boy. I don't know what this is, but what other ooh, Wheel of Time. All right. I like this song. Yeah, I'm not really sure. It's just called Prime Video. I assume if you have future, Amazon Prime, Earth, which also means you could use your Twitch Primes on. I'm trolling. Wait, was that the last game of the whole day for the tournament, or it might have been? Prime, I don't know. Video. Yeah, 30-day free trial, something, something. You can also get a free Twitch. Hey guys, this is kind of a schmaz, but you know how they have a free trial? If you guys get a free trial, can you also Twitch Prime with your free trial? Is that weird? I don't know. Anyway, you can? Wait, really? That seems like free. I mean, hold on, let me end the tracking. That seems like free money. They're not going to see that, right? Anyway, let's go play the scary game. Tournament will continue tomorrow, probably. Security breach. All right, guys, we're just going to play this a little bit until we're done. And then we'll just see how it goes. I don't know what to expect here exactly, so we're just going to play it a little bit because we do have to go to bed soon-ish. Or not go to bed, but, you know, we have to wake up really early tomorrow. So we'll just play this till whatever and then we'll be good. It's updating and it's a 4 GB update. Did not think that was going to happen. The VAR heist had an update. I mean, that's cool and all, guys, but it's not me. You have to get on board. You know I'll show up if everyone shows up. But yeah, guys, I think a lot of people are burnt out on it a little bit. Marty, X, we'll be back at it eventually. But for now, we're going to try the scary game, and then we'll wake up early tomorrow again for the tournament. So that's most of the plan. All right. I'm just downloading the update still. It's going to be a minute. I don't know why this game is so big, guys. This game is, like, absolutely huge. It's already 80 gigabytes, and then there's a 4 GB update. Okay. The maps are pretty big. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Okay, the update's just about done. Okay. Says 100%. All I know is there's a lot of jump scares. So I guess we'll see what that means exactly. All right. I don't know what's happening. It says 100%, but it's not done yet. Should I be worried? I think it might be bugged out. Is it just bugged out? Maybe if I pause it and update again. I don't know. It's stuck at 100%. All right. It happens with Steam? Maybe. Guys, I...